To accept this call, dial 5 now.
Yeah?
Yeah?
What?
Got $100,000 for me?
Where am I going to get it from?
What do you mean?
What's $100,000 for?
For an attorney for my son.
He's got an attorney.
Well, I just lost him, okay?
How?
What do you mean, how? Because he's second cousins with Hallbox.
How can I help?
Why, he sure the fuck didn't do it by himself.
Well, I certainly didn't do it.
Where did Brendan get all this shit from? He's gone down for something that he would have never, ever fucking did.
Oh, what about me?
Why would he say this about you then? You tell me. And he was over by you that night.
That night he came over. We had the bonfire. And he was home by 9 o'clock. Because Jody called me at 9 o'clock. And I was in the house already.
So you're telling me when he got off the bus, he didn't come over by you with an envelope from out of my mailbox?
No, he did not.
Then what the fuck are they trying to do?
You'd have to ask him.
So yeah. My son's going to go to prison.
Well, I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? Yes, he is gonna. Life in prison he's gonna get. And he's only 16.
It ain't my fault, is it? It ain't my fault at all. Just by his statement right there, he's got life. I know ain't nothing I can do with that. Why would he admit to something?
How do I know?
Well, that's what you gotta figure out.
Well, how am I supposed to figure that out when he's in there and I'm out here?
Well, you go see him, and you talk to him, and tell him to be straight with you. Where did he get this from? You know, ask questions, because it didn't happen over by me.
Well, it didn't happen by me either.
No, it didn't happen somewhere else.
When I first read the report, I was mad and disgusted. But then hearing from Brendan last night, I just changed my whole attitude. I mean, I believe in my son, and I believe he's telling the truth when he told his first statement. And that they interrogated him and made him say what they wanted to hear. When Jody was in jail, she put a request in not to talk to the investigators anymore, meaning Mark and Tom. And 3 days later, they went after Brendan.
I see it. Why just have a seat, Brendan?